When looking for a pump, you might be wondering what it means when a pump has two voltages listed. For example, this Liberty Grinder pump from the ProVor Omnivore series. This type of listing means the pump's AC motor is rated for dual voltage service, which means the pump can run safely at either of the listed voltages. This Liberty Grinder pump can run within the range of 208 and 230 volts. Although the pump will be able to run in either voltage, the amperage draw will differ depending on which voltage you choose. Pumps can also run in tri and single voltage motors. Single voltage motors must be run at the specified voltage listing, but there is room for a little leeway, about 10% more or less than the listed voltage. This is called the service factor and allows for minor fluctuation in your power level. Motors can also be classified in phases. Single phase motors can either be 115 or 230 volts, while three phase motors can be 208, 230, 460 volts or higher. Please note that different manufacturers use different notations and pumpproducts.com abides by the manufacturer's description. Visit pumpproducts.com or call our application engineers at 1-800-429-0800 for all your pump needs and questions.